Hey guys, it's time for a speed test comparison between the iPhone 7 on the left versus the HTC 10. So we're just gonna boot them up at the same time and see which one will be faster here in our first test. And I asked you guys about the speed test, and a lot of you said that you like the old style of side-by-side comparison. So yeah, I was thinking about it, and this is like a little bit more accurate way, I guess. Because you know we are taking a look at one task at a time, you know. So yeah, we are back with the old speed test, and the HTC 10 is a really good phone. Snapdragon 820, 4 gigs of RAM, and a nice competitor compared to the iPhone 7. So let's see here. Took a lot of time to boot up, but that's fine. For some people, boot up test is not a big deal. So let's start off with some system-based applications. So first off, we got phone dialer. And you can see the HTC 10 is a little bit faster here. We can just go back and check out settings. Okay, so let's go. I think that was similar. Again, you guys are the judge here. Let's check out something else. So we do have Instagram. Let's load that one at the same time. Boom. Okay. All right, so you can see HTC 10 loaded up the feed faster compared to the iPhone 7 here. And interesting stuff. Let's check my profile. Pretty similar. Let's go back and check out Play Store versus the App Store. Okay, let's go. Oops, so I did not sign into the Play Store here, so I guess we're not gonna be opening this one. Instead, we'll go straight for a game, which is going to be Subway Surfer. Let's boom. And of course, resolution is a big difference here. 5.2 inch quad HD versus 4.7 inch small display. The iPhone 7 definitely faster here. Obviously, gaming wise, you cannot argue with the iOS environment. Calculator. So I think in the system based applications, the HTC 10 is actually snappier. With really fast animations. You can notice that if I open a system-based application, let's say messaging, look at that. So that's something that I've noticed right away. If we can take a look at clock, pretty similar stuff there. You can see IMDb, HTC 10. Okay, no, HTC 10 started loading the content first, but the iPhone 7 finished off faster. Next we got Smash Hit, another game. It's the iPhone 7 faster there. Next we have Kyora. And you can see the iPhone 7 finished off first. Lastly, we'll be checking out camera. Let's go. And you can see the iPhone 7 is faster here. Time for some browser action. So we'll be using Safari on the iPhone versus Google Chrome on the HTC 10. And let's go. Let's see which is going to be faster for us. Both are connected to the same Wi-Fi network. And you can see HTC 10 first one to come to the website. Let's just zoom in a little bit. But iPhone 7 showed the ad first. Okay, tight battle. And you can see the iPhone 7 finished and now followed by the HTC 10. Next we have gold.com, and let's see if HTC 10 can make a comeback or not. So let's increase the brightness a little bit. You can see, I think that was a draw, okay. That was a pretty close call. So let's go back and check the RAM management and see which is going to be the better phone here. If we can feel any refresh. So let's see here. got settings. Okay, is that a refresh? I leave that up to you guys to decide. Instagram. Oops. See, no problems whatsoever. Load up the latest feed on the iPhone 7. And you can see Subway Surfer is also fine on the iPhone. Calculator, no refresh. I did receive a big update on my HTC 10. That improved a lot of stuff, actually. So, moving on, we should be checking out IMDb. You can see that. Pretty nice, no refresh. Smash Hit. See here, where is Smash Hit? So, really top-notch performance. Multitasking seems to be improved on pretty much all high-end Android phones that I've tried out against the iPhone. They were pretty good. And Cura, no refresh. So overall, I have to say both are pretty neck and neck. Of course, gaming-wise, the iPhone gets the edge. But if we try out the fingerprint sensors on both phones, let's see here. And I wanted to show you the rendering comparison, but for some reason I can't access my videos in the gallery. I think there's some kind of bug with the HTC 10 phone or I should say Adobe application on the HTC 10 phone. I can't access the video, so we can save that for another day. Let's see the fingerprint sensor speed here. Switch to place and let's go. Yeah, definitely the HTC 10 seems to be faster here with faster animation, and also you don't have to press the home button. You just have to press it like this, or like place your finger, and you don't have to press the button on the HTC 10. You just have to place your finger and it unlocks right away. So yeah, that was a speed test comparison between the iPhone 7 versus the HTC 10. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. See you guys in the next one. Peace.